Happy jelly beans?
Sawadika.
A dying man, that is.
He was talking about a Buddha footprint. Do you know what it is?
Huh? A monkey can't handle a compass.
Buddha's footprint. Do you know where it is?
Me too. Sometimes I like to wear a hat. My rab. I have big feet too. Touch it to fold it. It is magic. I almost forgot. I was sleeping. I mean, meditating on this.
What a crazy conversation. That's a train that's never going to be on time again.
I know of an elephant. An elephant who likes to drink. An elephant who likes to eat. An elephant who likes to think. I have a special one in mind. I'm writing a song for her.
It's very creative.
Here is an autograph. Eh? You're my fan! Thank you. a tweezer, and an elephant.
Excuse me?
The difference. It's a riddle. And you ain't stupid, I think. You don't care about animals?
Well, I do, but...
Prove to me you love animals as much as I do. And make sure no one gets eaten. For animals, your love is proven strong. Your reward is for one, and one alone.
Thank you kindly.
So, my little bee, ever heard of the glass?
It's Melissa.
Yes, I agree. The ancient glass makes the water come true. Lethal it is, if left to drink impure. Be careful when you take the medication. A library is a good place. An old friend turned into wax there.
You look a bit tired. We'd better go.
You should go there too. Don't turn into wax though. It's so inconvenient.
It worked. They were exactly the same weight.
I'm much obliged to you, Miss
Melissa.
We should continue our quest now. I feel so much better.
I don't think he's very far. I feel something.
I knew him when he was just a baby. He liked the Jatakas. He crawled up into my lap to see the pictures, learned about his past lives. Look at this. He loved this. Play the game. We should play it, little bee.
What?
Trust me, you'll know I'm right. It will help us find him.
Nice! A banana that looks edible.
The Jatakas! The bee found it! Happy! Happy! I could eat a mango tree! Play it! Play the game! Trick the signal!
What signal?
Thank you.
young monk. The boy. He could feel it. He could feel you playing. I sense him. He hears me. No. No! He's in great danger! I lost him. Someone else. Play the song! The old song. This is the helmet ancients used to wear when listening to it.
Thank you.
It worked. The boy reached me. His voice bounced against stone walls. A prison cell. We need to find the key with Nang, he said.
Nang?
If you show me what you have, I'll tell you. That's an interesting, muddy thing. My old wise friend from France told me. Wash with water blessed by gods. To reveal what's below the mud. What is there could be a clue. For the heart of gold to come to you. Or was it for how to cook a deadly brew? I can't remember.
But
let me have a look. That's it. You found it.
Found what?
The key. We can fulfill the prophecy and bring Tosakan back. And we, Devadatta, can rule the world.
We?
Dear brother, I see she was more useful than the unattended Professor Sweetheart.
The Devadatta twins? Now I understand. You used me.
I slightly blurred your vision. You were just perfect for the job. Nang Sida always finds her Tosakan.
Nang Sida, this can't be.
Tonight is the night the sacrifice has to be made. Go get Buddha. We're running out of time. We only have until midnight.